Normally, those annoying seeds get in the way, but this hack supposedly fixes that.
Once you've cut all the way down on the sides, you basically just peel it open like a flower.
Whoa!
Then to finish, you just cut off each of the sections, leaving us with this stump that has all the seeds
and these perfectly cut bell pepper wedges.